Hi, this is Edie from the Video VA blog with a Video VA quick tip on how to use Microsoft Office WMF images or Windows metafile images. There are some instances where you're going to go on to office.microsoft.com and you're going to download images that have this weird extension WMF. It's a Windows metafile. If you're using PowerPoint or if you're using any sort of Microsoft program, and that includes Word, you're not going to need to do anything extra. This is if you actually need to use these images outside of Microsoft. And I've figured out a really quick and easy way that you can convert the image to a JPEG or to a PNG based on what you're going to need it for. So let's say, for instance, and not all images that you find on office.microsoft.com are Windows metafile images, just some of them. But here's an example. I'm downloading the image. As you can see, the extension is WMF. I'm going to save it. And the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to open up PowerPoint. And when I'm in PowerPoint, I'm going to go to the Insert button and I'm going to select Pictures. I'm now going to, I can either highlight this one at a time, or I can go in, if you have a number of pictures, you can go in and select more than one, and I've just brought three images in. So now I'm going to separate them. And so as you can see, they come in, they're gorgeous, you can adjust them to whatever size you need if you were using them in PowerPoint. Now, because I need to convert this, this is the next step that I have to go to. I highlight the image that I want to change the, or that I want to convert, and I will right click it, and I'll go down to Save as Picture. I select that. The next window that opens up allows me to now save it. I can rename it, I can do whatever I want, but most importantly, I can change the file type. So I'm going to change it from a Windows metafile. In this instance, I'm going to go with a portable network graphics format, or a PNG, because this particular image has no background. It's on a transparent background. So I click Save, and then I can move on to my next image. And that's the beauty of this. You can bring in as many images as you need. And, oh, I didn't do that. I didn't change the this type. You can bring in as many images as you need all at once, and then just click on them individually and do what you need to do to each and every one of them. So you don't have to do this one at a time, which is beautiful. I think that's an ingenious method. So I just wanted to share with you this really quick tip on how you could change the file type if you're dealing with a WMF or a Windows metafile image and you need to change it to a JPEG or to a PNG. And I hope that that was helpful. See you next time. Visit me at blog.thevideova.com for more quick video tips. Thanks.